Drop them through the trap doors so the weight on each side of the balance stays almost the same. To drop a mummy, click on it when it's over a trap door. When the difference in weight between the two sides of the balance is smaller than the number at the center of the scale, the mummies on the balance can go inside.
Castle! Regulator trying to keep him in his coffin by opening all the window blinds in his castle, letting the sunlight in. He needs your help. Oh, you'll never see that SPP part or the Count again. Good luck!
Help Matt use the grappling hook to close the window blinds in each room of the castle, so Dracula can get out of his casket. Use the arrow keys on the keyboard to move Matt left or right. To aim the grappling hook, grab and turn the blue arrow in the green angle box. To throw the hook, click the red throw button. To change how far Matt throws the hook, click the up or down arrows in the blue distance box. To reach a window ledge, click on a window, aim and throw. When the hook just reaches, it will catch on the ledge. To move Matt to the ledge, use the left and right arrow keys. Once Matt is on a ledge, click the orange jump button at the bottom of the screen to close the window blind. Change the size of blocks of frozen goop to the right size for his order. Change the size of each new block to make it fit inside the crate. If the block doesn't fit, it will melt away. Click on the lever at the end of the conveyor belt to make a new block of goop. As each new block travels down the conveyor belt, choose a grow or shrink number at the top of the screen. Then, click on the zapper to zap the block to the new size.
Thank you.
cards found. Three to go.
Here he is.
Thank goodness you're here. We've been planning the harvest ball for months, but this sunny weather has fried the circuits at the Erie Inn. That means no light for the disco ball. No disco ball equals no disco, right? If you can find some way to get the disco ball working, I'm sure the dance leader would hand over the micro-gravit.
Use the mirrors on the walls to direct the light towards the disco ball. To select a mirror, click on it. Use the buttons under the cage to rotate the mirror and change the path of light. Bounce the light from mirror to reach the disco ball. Click on the switch at the side of the screen to turn on the light. Click on it again to turn off the light so you can rotate the mirrors. Divers need the right amount of water in the pool to score a perfect dive. To find the right depth for a diver, multiply the dive depth by the diver adjustment. Change the depth of the water by adding or removing monsters from the pool.
Water level right, and to use the fewest monsters possible. Way to go!
Keep up the good dive!
level writing and use the fewest monsters possible. Way to go!
One more perfect dive to go!
Straight.
Excellent. With the area of the window, you cut the exact amount of fabric needed for this window. You did it. You made curtains for all the windows. Now our long-fearing friend can get back to his regular schedule.
Want to play again? I do.